Yo guys, it's Klay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we're going to be checking out the M60 and Black Ops Cold War. Before we get into the class setup, if you could hit that sub button if you're new. We are so close to 1.5k, so that would be very appreciated. Today's like goal is 35 likes. So if you could hit that like button for me, I'd be really appreciated. And it also pushes the video into the YouTube algorithm. Before we get into the attachments, I'm not on my account. I don't know when I'm going to do the video yet. But I'll let you guys know in that video what's going on. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to give y'all my best class setup, I think, for the M60. Because I don't remember what I put on it. But I would definitely go with agency suppressor to stay out the minimap and for the vertical recoil control. Task force barrel for the maximum damage and effective damage range and bullet velocity. The field agent grip to lower the recoil that the task force gives us. It gives a boost of 8% and a 30% to the vertical and horizontal recoil control. On the M60, it comes with 75 rounds, so I would not be putting a magazine on it. I'll be going with the airborne elastic wrap for the aim down sight time, flinch resistance, and aim while going prone. And on the stock, I'll be using the Raider stock for the sprint to fire time and aim walking movement speed. And if I had gunfighter on, I would be using either the mil stop reflex or the 2x scope. And then on the body, I would go with the steady aim laser. If I wanted to, for the magazine, I would either put on a 100 round, the fast mag, 100 round speed mag, or the Vandal speed loader, so I don't lose a lot of that aim down sight time. So that is the best class setup I have for the M60. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Hit that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Today we are checking out an M60 class setup that I got last night. I didn't really expect to get this class setup, but it's pretty average. I mean, I think I've seen somebody. It's definitely a slower class, but still gets the job done. Hits like a truck. That's probably the only place I probably will not be using the M60 is up close, so I have to be really careful. Have to be really careful here. I don't want to reload here, but I mean, running through bullets pretty quickly. Oh, that's a person. Okay. They're sitting up under us. I think there's somebody right here. This is another slow gun. Be the street sweeper. Ah, he put down a trophy. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and get away from here. They're starting to push over. I'm gonna sneak up and get this guy. You definitely have to play slow with this gun. And it's a good thing that my teammates are playing objective. Literally cannot see him. It does suck using a big gun, but I know that if people are If people are requesting for this class setup to be used, I will definitely put the video out. I need to start listening to you guys a little bit more. That's why I always ask y'all to put class setups, but like whenever they come at random times. I think this guy is literally just... that's not like a gunfight for... Oh my god. Oh my god, we're so lucky. That guy's literally just sitting up here. And look, bro, I can't do anything. Okay, this dude loves sitting right there. It's fine. Please stop camping.
You jealous, you say?
All right, we have a heart for next round. We're doing good. Let me take these blue light glasses off so I could see and not mess up this round. And just like that, we're back on our little streak. I'm sorry if I was a little quiet. I And just like that, we almost lost it again. I need to be careful. My god, and this little spot right here is just a little sketch. Alright, teammate, I know you're sitting right here, but we just lost C. Oh my god. I don't even know how I got that kill. Back up and reload. 59-1. Wow. I will take it. So far, I just need to... I think I might have popped that at the wrong time. Oh no. So this gun's not that bad. You just gotta play it slow. Like, take your time. Definitely. It's definitely worth it. If you use the right attachments, you don't have to sacrifice that much aim down sight time. Six and one, GG's. Chokey beef.